Yo, you know what it is, man. SOS Wrestling Network back at y'all once again. We have New Japan Pro Wrestling, New Japan Road stuff to come at y'all, to bring to y'all. We had a three-shot at Corken Hall, first being taken place yesterday on July 3rd, second taking place this morning on July 4th, and then the third will be taking place tomorrow morning on July 5th. That will, of course, be rounded out by the never open weight six-man tag team title match that we're going to get in that main event. We also have some people returning from injury, some people returning from illness, and we just got just flat out Kushida returning here for yesterday and today's show. So we might as well get into the action a little bit, man. So let's go ahead. So yesterday's show, let's talk about that. Let's break that down a little bit. We had first match, we had Tamaki Homa and Togi Makabe, of course, making up GBH, taking on Roy Oya and Tiger Mask. Here they got the victory, did GBH around 10 minutes and 52 seconds right here. Homa got the victory via Boston Crab on Oya. This is a passable match. You don't have to go out of your way to watch it. You don't have to go out of your way not to miss it. Decent, passable, serviceable, whatever you want to call it. So next match we had the Suzuki Gun team of Minoru Suzuki, El Desperado, Yoshinobu Kanemaru, taking on and defeating Kosei Fujita, Master Wado, Hiroshi Tenzan around the 9-minute 44-second mark. Suzuki leveled Fujita with a forearm, hit the Gotch-style power driver to get the victory for his team. I thought this was a nice trios match. The Young Lions, man, they've been showing a lot of fire. Suzuki Gun, it feels like forever since I've seen Minoru Suzuki on an actual New Japan broadcast. So he's a welcome bit of fresh air here. Moving on up the card to the third match on this show from yesterday, we had Great Okan and Aaron Hanari of the United Empire taking on and defeating Bushi and Hiromu Takahashi around 10 minutes, 34 seconds around here. Looks like he got the Master Lock submission, full Nelson finisher, on Bushi to get the victory. Great Okan and Hiroki Goto. You can tell it's been a while since I've done this. Great Okan and Hiromu Takahashi had a bit of a little one-upsmanship. We had a Great Okan wanting Hiromu to almost kiss his feet right here because everybody in Great Okan's mind is a peasant and he was just trying to just exert his dominance here. Of course, Hiromu did not do that, but United Empire ended up getting a victory. So we're not done with Los Ingobernables yet. Next match down here on the card, we had Sonata, Shingo Takagi, Tetsuya Naito taking on and defeating Yuji Nagata, Clark Connors, and the DKC around 12 minutes and 2 seconds right here. We got Naito and DKC starting it off. I like the stuff they did when they started this match off. We got Sonata putting DKC away with the skulling. Like I said, a little over 12 minutes right here. Nice trios match, man. LIJ, as far as I'm concerned, the king of trios. Prove me wrong. I mean, people have their opinions. This is my opinion right there. Moving on up the card, we have Evil, Yujiro Takahashi, and Dick Togo of the House of Torture taking on and defeating Bishimon, that being Hiroki Goto, Yoshihashi, and Toriyano. This went about 10 minutes and 50 seconds right here. You would have thought that looking at this on paper that Dick Togo would have taken the pinfall right here, but no. We got Yoshihashi eating the pim juice, so that's really different. You would have thought, like I said, that Dick Togo, seeing him featured, he's the one eating the pinfall. That's not the case. We know where this is going to end up. Tuesday, the never open weight six-man tag team title match with a lot of these guys in here. So this is just a little bit until we get to that. Penultimate match of the show, we had Kazuchika Okada and the returning Tomohiro Ishii taking on and defeating Taichi and Taka Michinoku 11 minutes, 8 seconds right here. Money Clip sees Taka Michinoku tap out. This is a really good match, and I'm glad to see Ishii back here. So he seemed entirely healthy for somebody missing Forbidden Door. So I don't know what that was. It was just a preemptive measure, just a, you know, precautionary method to make sure he didn't hurt that leg or tweak it anymore. And then in the main event right here, we have with his first match back in New Japan since, I believe, 2019. Maybe, I think 2019? Yeah, 2019. We have Kushida, Alex Zane, and Hiroshi Tanahashi taking on defeating the returning Kenta, Taiji Ishimori, and Ghetto around 12 minutes, 55 seconds right here. The main event was fucking amazing. Kushida spoke here on the mic. He beat Ghetto with the hammerlock suplex right here. Kushida did his thing. I think it was a nice reintroductory to him right here. I think the second best match on the show is probably the LIJ trios here. So you got a great main event, some solid undercard matches. If you have the time, I would definitely say check out the July 3rd New Japan Road Show if you have a little time. it was a solid, fun show, and it wasn't too long at all. So we might as well get into what happened this morning, the show that we got. Bear with me here as I bring up the results, because my phone's slow. All right, so the first match we had Minoru Suzuki defeating Kosei Fujita via armbar, 8 minutes and 20 seconds right here. Like I said, it's so different to see Suzuki back here in New Japan, because he seems like he's been everywhere lately. And him over in New Japan, it's fine. It's a nice bit of fresh air, but I kind of like seeing Suzuki everywhere as well. So then moving on down the card, we had Taka Michinoku taking on a mystery opponent. That mystery opponent happened to be the GHC heavyweight champion himself, Satoshi Kojima, getting the victory around 6 minutes and 54 seconds. He hyped up his coming title match with Keno here on the 16th of July, so that's something for us to keep our eyes out on, and we'll probably have a review for that show on the channel, so keep your eyes out on that. So next match, moving on down the card, up the card, depending on how you want to look at it, we got Togi Makabe, Tamaki Homa, taking on Roye Oya and Hiroshi Tenzan. Togi Makabe made the young lion Oya tap out with the Boston Crab. Little under 11 minutes right here. So it was okay. It was kind of more of what we saw from the day before, but just a different man getting the victory right here. So next trios match, we had Suzuki Guns, Taichi, El Desperado, Yoshinobu Kanemaru taking on Yuji Nagata, Clark Connors, the DKC. Taichi got the victory for the Suzuki Gun team with the DKC. He got the victory for the Suzuki Gun team over DKC with the dangerous backdrop. Feels like it's been a while since I've seen Taichi too. This was a nice trios match, man. I like how these guys meshed right here. And it's good to see the DKC, who's also on New Japan Strong, actually come over here to Japan and get his feet wet with the Japanese wrestling. So I thought that was pretty good as well. Moving on up the card for our next trios match, we have Toru Yano, Yoshihashi, Hiroki Goto taking on the House of Tortures, Evil, Yujiro Takahashi, and Dick Togo right here. Yoshihashi gets the revenge, some comeuppance on Yujiro Takahashi from the day before, beats him with Shoto, about 9 minutes and 41 seconds. I could kind of take or leave this match here. I'm sure the trios title match tomorrow is going to be a little bit better than the outings that we've gotten Sunday and this morning. So moving on, we have a 10-man tag team match coming up. We have Los Ingobernables, Este Japón's Bushi, Hiromu Takahashi, Sanada, Shingo Takagi, and Tetsuya Naito taking on and defeating Master Wado, Taguchi, Alex Zane, Tomohiro Ishii, and Kazuchika Okada. Shingo got the victory via Made Japan over Master Wado, 15 minutes, 53 seconds. This is, at this point, my favorite match of the show. I think this is a really entertaining match with a lot of guys who I like here. So I thought this was a really fun match, a nice, solid penultimate match of the show. And then in the main event, solid main event is here as well. Here we have the tag team, Bullet Club's tag team, Taiji Ishimori and Kenta getting the victory over Kushida and Hiroshi Tanahashi. He got the victory via bone lock, 20 minutes, 51 seconds. They both have a victory apiece here. It's good stuff, man. So tomorrow we have the Never Open Weight 6-man tag team title match. We're going to have that title match between Kushida and Taiji Ishimori coming up pretty soon. So New Japan's got some stuff coming up down the pipeline, and we got to keep our eyes on it, man. So, and I'm going to have it here for y'all to listen to. So you know what it is. SOS Wrestling Network. Be sure you like, share, subscribe, all that good stuff. Please tell a friend and tell a friend. Price of subscription is free 99. I am the Pro Wrestling Fly Guy. I am Stardust Shiyaku. I am Blunt Sia Naito. And I am signing off, and I will holler at you people later. Peace.